What's up, guys? Back with another fucking reaction. I wanted to do more of like lyrical rappers that were never like super mainstream. Like for instance, Ghostface Killah right here. He's often referred as like the best rapper of Wu-Tang Clan or one of the best MCs. I tend to think probably yeah, it's in between him to me. Raekwon and Method Man, those are like the top three when I think of Wu-Tang. I never listened to Wu-Tang in the 2000s or even their shit today. I kind of fell off Wu-Tang. I love their 90s shit. I love Gravel Pit, Protect Your Neck, Cream. There's so many other songs. I did hear a couple songs here and there from Ghostface Killah growing up in the early 2000s, but kind of fell off. Like I said, he wasn't really mainstream, but like obviously he didn't fall off when it comes to like his notoriety and hip-hop, because people still put him in like their top 10, top 20s, whatever. So I'm like, man, you know what, I'm gonna go try to look for a song that I never heard of, which I only listened to probably like two Ghostface songs. Just get into his music, man. What have I been missing, you know? So this is Ghostface Killah, Together Baby. Together, baby. Together,
baby. James Brown.
Yeah. What y'all know about that?
I got the tone, crispy like a pair of headphones. Used to play the shoe waiting party back rooms. Now I play the big spot zone in the city. Spraying champagne, scoping out bitties. Pick one, think one, so small. It really doesn't matter as long as she's pretty. Come here, mommy.
So I was not expecting the transition from the sample from James Brown, to like the trumpets. It just caught me off guard, but I like it, man. I like his like wordplay, his delivery. He's smooth, you know, smooth, but he got that New York, you know, kind of swag to him. I fucks with it, but nah, I don't agree with that Michelle Obama line. That bitch is like a man. She's like a motherfucking man. Let's get into this.
Starts taking control of the chick, then I go deep like Tony Romo. Kick him right out, and the day starts over. Where I don't stop drinking, and I can't stand sober. In the morning when I wake up, I get up dressed to ill. TD Vegas, what I do with the bills. Bracelets, Cuban, neck is on chill. Pulling beer ice, I stay dressed to kill. I found my thrill on Blueberry Hill. Hit it at, down on stilts. I'm too high, struggle like dress. Love docs, get the message. When it comes to bad and the chick, don't be aggressive.
Notice that a lot of East Coast rappers, especially the underground ones, they love adding jazz elements to their music, which, you know, I don't mind. I fucks with jazz music, great music, and it sounds cool in hip-hop, but, like, you can't really bob your head as much. Like, this one works, the way they elemented hip-hop with jazz. Some of them just doesn't. I don't know. Maybe it's just me.
Chat that girl, excuse me, miss. You gangster, far from a boozy chick. Love the way you talk, your jeans fit nice. See a little hood in you, you just my type. Damn, swat like you roll. No disrespect, you front of me tonight. I'ma bag me a new spank. It's like a real poppy judo. That Jimmy Neutron, it's a right on your kudo. That's right, sexy lady. Come have a seat, baby. I'm getting chased in this Patron and Duvo. This ain't Jimmy Neutron, baby. Your lipstick looking all good. Put your lips on this, baby. Go sip on this. All right? Check it out. Let's go.
That's it. Man, you big ass dude, huh? End it right there. Yeah, man. I mean, who y'all think is the best member of Wu-Tang and why? I don't know. I guess I would put Method Man. But if I'm, like I said, I'm gonna be getting more into these rappers and their music that I never heard. Because maybe I haven't heard enough, you know? But so far, I love how he implemented the jazz in there. It sounded good this time. And this song was just smooth, you know, just about females and, you know, not crazy with the lyrics, but I like it, man. He has that cool New York swag, you know, I'm from Cali, but, you know, I know that New York cats have their own little style and I fucks with it. So shout out to everybody in New York. Tell me what other Ghostface Killah song I should check out and what other member of Wu-Tang I need to check out. Alright guys, peace.